welcome back to another RAI Live Caregiver Moment. My name is Kayon Church. They call me the big-hearted caregiver. Now, what do? I help adult children with senior parents to become paid caregivers through our personal assistance service agency called Reliable Aid, Inc. And today's episode is all about, can I get paid to take care of my parents? Now, listen, before we get into that, I want you to, I want you to stick around until the end, because if you do, I got a very special surprise for you. I'm talking to you. All right. Now, number two, if you or anybody you know would like to get started or needs Reliable Aid in their life, write in the comments, get started. I need help. What you got for me? Let me know something good, KC, and I'm gonna get right on you. I absolutely will. Now, look. Number one thing I need to tell you, Reliable Aid, Inc. is contracted with Medicaid as a healthcare service provider, and we hire family members to take care of their loved ones that are in need of care. So listen, I understand right now that your mother or father is in the long-term healthcare Medicaid program. All right, I understand right now that basically you're all they got. And I also understand that it's getting a little hard. I'm not gonna say complicated, but it's getting a little hard, like stress level wise, taking care of more than one person on one income. I already know that. Listen, I already know that. How do I know? Because I did it and I'm doing it. You know, a lot of y'all don't know my story, my backstory, but I had to actually take care of my mother and father. You know what I mean? I took care of my mother till her last days. And right now I'm really my pop's main helper, I'm gonna say. You know, me and dad, every day, you know, I got to get him up, help him out with his activities of daily living. You know what I mean? Today's a dialysis day, so we got to make the big journey on over there. You know, but you probably home doing the same thing. You probably helped your parents get up today, you know, do whatever they need, you know, helping them out with their activities of daily living. You know, got them all the way where they need to be, where you can leave the house or feel comfortable about what you're doing. And now what you want to do is you want to connect the paycheck. That's only right, because it's very hard to live with no money. You can't even go out on Sunday, you know what I mean? Take a little drive, because the gas tank gonna take a couple dollars and you ain't got it. What do? You allow me to connect the paycheck to your pocket. 302-689-3240. 302-689-3240. Listen, getting paid, like a guy told me, getting paid is not everything. But guess what? If you don't have any money, it's going to be real hard to breathe over there. You know what I mean? And you definitely don't want your parents or your loved ones to suffer, because they took care of you. You ain't doing no suffering. So what we need to do is we need to give back. We definitely need to give back. See, as the adult child or the senior, you already know what your role is. You already been around. You're actually the best person to help. All we need to do is connect the paycheck. Now listen, Reliable Aid is your personal assistance professionals. We watch over your family just like they were ours, because we care that much. And if I can't hire you to take care of your family member, because maybe you got... Some people call me, they say, hey, look, KC, I don't really want to take care of my mother and father. I'm not really... What they say is, I'm not looking to get paid to take care of my mother and father. Some people say, hey, KC, my mother and father need more care. Can you help? Absolutely. 302-689-3240. We watch over your family just like they were ours, because we care that much. Reliable Aid, Inc. will do whatever we have to do to make your peoples feel comfortable. You know what I mean? Reliable Aid, Inc. takes the worry out of in-home health care. Please make an informed decision. Call me today. 302-689-3240. 302-689-3240. And guess what? If you become your family, your mother or father's caregiver, the only thing that would change about your daily life is getting compensated for the work that you're already doing. Now, if that doesn't sound like a win-win, I don't know. Who on here wants to get paid? Let me know, because Reliable Aid is connecting a paycheck to your pocket. So look, what I'm gonna need you to do is smash the wow face if you're on here with me. Let me know in the comments where you're watching this from. Hashtag your city, hashtag your state. You know, check me out on anchor.fm/thebighheartedcaregiver, and check me out on YouTube at Reliable Aid, Inc. I'm going to ask Miss Ladia to put the links in the comments for you. And what I want you to do is comment where you watching this at. Also, hashtag you know, hashtag whatever, big hearted caregiver. Let me know a little something about yourself, and I promise you, I'm gonna send you one of these good reliable aid masks that my boy just put together for us. So it's on you. If you need a mask, holler at me, let me know, put it in the comments, and we're gonna get it popping. Thank you. And number one thing I want to tell you today is don't let anybody shame or blame you into thinking that taking care of your parents is a bad thing. We only out here to get the blessings that was left for us. We got to put in the work. Taking care of the families, taking care of your mother and father is the work. Let's get these blessings, and I'm going to connect the paycheck to your pocket. I love you. Thanks for looking at me today. I'll talk to you tomorrow. See you.